We've got some really sad news, Bucs fans. Former Tampa Bay Bucs coach Ray Perkins passed away this morning. He also coached the Crimson Tide for four seasons in the 80s. He then left to become the Bucs head coach in 87. He was introduced and inducted into the Alabama Sports Hall of Fame in 1990. Perkins was 79 years old.